talk about the Safe Haven 5, which for those of you who are new to Norwex, covers five different products that are perfect way to start out if you've never used them before. So I will tell you all about it next. So this is our EnviroCloth. You can think E for everything, because this is the cloth that can clean everything. The EnviroCloth has that backlock technology that I talked about, which is the silver woven in to your cloth so that it's going to self-sanitize and it's going to stop the germs from growing. It is the EnviroCloth has a very tight weave. I don't know if you can see, but you can see the little grooves in it, but they're woven pretty tightly. Now, this cloth has enough microfiber in it that all the way from Maine to the Gulf of Mexico, if you were to stretch out all these fibers. That's how many fibers they get into this cloth. That's how tiny they are, which is more evidence that they're able to get really, really small pieces of stuff that we don't want on our surfaces and clean really well. So it's woven together. This is one, I have purple. They come in a variety of colors. This is a gray one. Again, you can see the tag that says Norwex and Backlock. That's how you know it has that self-sanitizing agent in it, the silver, which is the self-sanitizing agent. And then I have this one, which I love, which was one of the specials. Sometimes I don't even want to use them to clean because they're so pretty. But one thing I love about it is that it has a hook. So I have over my sink a picture frame with pictures of my kids, and it has a little mirror in it and some hooks. I think it was originally supposed to be for holding keys, but I put it over my sink, and when I'm using my cloth, when I rinse it out, when I'm done, I hang it on the hook and it dries and then it's ready to use again. So that's one way you can store your EnviroCloth. Now I wanna mention, when you're using the cloth, I tend to fold it like this because it's pretty large when I'm cleaning. When I rinse it out, I do take the cloth and I rub it against itself like this. And you really want to do that because that's what happens when you put laundry in the washing machine, right? The cloths rub up against each other and it loosens up some of the grime that you've picked up. So some of the grime is going to go down the drain. It's not needed necessarily to keep the cloth clean because the cloth will self-sanitize, but you'll get more uses out of it before you want to throw it in the laundry. I'll talk about laundering later, but that's just one tip that I've learned along the way is I rinse it. When I'm rinsing it, I'm kind of scrubbing it against itself and then I can use it for a bit longer. So that's the EnviroCloth. E for everything. As you can see, the tag, it says it's made from recycled materials, this particular one, and it has the backlock technology, and it says the name. All the cloths will say the name of the cloth. This is EnviroCloth. The name of the cloth will be right there on the tag so that you, if you want to refer back to it, or if you wanted to purchase more or have questions about the specific cloth, you can always email me at some point or get in touch with me, however, and ask questions about your cloths. So those are our EnviroCloths. There are many different colors. Those are just a few. The next cloth I'm going to show you in our Safe Haven 5 is the window cloth. So the window cloth is about the same size as the EnviroCloth. It's pretty big. Here, we'll measure. It's a little bit bigger actually than the EnviroCloth. It has, again, a tight weave. It has a sheen to it. It's a little bit different than the EnviroCloth. But what you want to use this cloth for is cleaning windows, cleaning your glass countertops. I actually use it when I clean my bathroom. I'll use my EnviroCloth. That's why they call them best friends. I use my EnviroCloth. I'll clean the mirror in the bathroom, which tends to have like toothpaste on it from my kids brushing their teeth and who knows whatever else is on there. But I wash it off with my EnviroCloth, my damp EnviroCloth, just water. Remember, we're not using any chemicals for these with these cloths. So I'll use it just water, wash my mirror, and then I go behind that with my window cloth and just dry it off, and it is amazing. You'll see in a video coming up the amazing power of the, I call it the wonder of the window cloth, because it will make your glass sparkle and it's so awesome. I really do not like Windex. I've always hated Windex. I feel like every time I spray it gets all over everything, and always feel like there's a fog left, or pieces of the paper towel or pieces of the newspaper, whatever I use to dry with. So thank goodness, I don't even own Windex anymore, and I haven't bought it for at least 2 years now since I've been using the window cloth. So you can use this with just water. And sometimes, if I don't feel like there's lots of spittle or toothpaste to gross stuff on my mirror, I'll just lightly damp this on one side, go over it, and then dry it. I don't even need the Enviro cloth sometimes. So this is great. You can also use it in your car windows, your car mirror, your rear view mirror. If you have nice big doors, I use it. It's awesome. You're gonna love this cloth if you get nothing else. Okay, the next item in our Safe Haven 5 set is the dusting mitt. So this one is still here. I'll take it out of the box so I can show you. This is the dusting mitt. As you can see, it's a mitt, goes right on your hand, so it makes it easy to dust around your house. It has a thicker pile than the Enviro cloth and the window cloth, and it's statically charged. So this was a big deal for me. This was the first item I actually owned. I went to a party, and because I booked a party, I got to pick a free gift, and I picked this because I thought, hey, my kids can help me clean the house now, and I don't have to worry about them spraying polish and getting polish everywhere, or spraying too much polish, or inhaling it as they're working. So I thought this would be great, and I thought it might be kind of fun for them because it does fit like a glove, and they actually make a kid size one. When you see in the catalog, you'll see it. But the first time I used it, I came home from the party I had gone to. It was the first, actually I had two items, but this was one of them. I'll show you the other one after. So I dusted, and I was like, oh yeah, this is cool, it works, this is good. But the real evidence for me that this was a great dusting mitt was a week later, when I went back to dust again. Because one thing that always frustrates me about dusting is that you dust and I feel like everything just goes up into the air and then it falls down again and it's there a week later. And this is also a little bit of a concern for me because I live in a family with people who have asthma and seasonal allergies. So when there is pollen and other allergens in the air, I really would love to be able to get them out of the air. So dusting a surface and having them kick up into the air is not my idea of dusting effectively. But the week after I used this, I went back to dust again, and I was really, really pleasantly surprised because there was only a little bit of dust on my surfaces. Now, I'm used to dusting every week, and every week there's a good coating of dust all over the surface, but that didn't happen after I used this. And that's when I realized the dust that I had picked up the week before actually did get stuck in the dusting mitt, which was awesome. So this is another one of those great products that Norwex makes. And I just went with my vacuum cleaner afterward and sucked all the dust out of it, and shazam, it was all set. The other thing you can use on your dusting mitt, which I do highly recommend everyone getting, especially if you have a dusting mitt or if you have pets, is the rubber brush. So you can use that to brush against the dusting mitt, and that will pick up any of the larger pieces that maybe are really stuck in there. The fibers, like we say, are tiny and they're strong little fingers. So sometimes when you vacuum it, you might still have pieces of hair or larger pieces of dust stuck in your dusting mitt. This will scrape those out. So the dusting mitt. Now I want to just stop real quick and let you know, you can purchase in the catalog, you can purchase them separately, just an Enviro cloth, just a window cloth, just a dusting mitt, but they do offer packages. So you can get a package that's the Enviro cloth and the window cloth if you want to just try that out and see what you think of it. You can also get a package that has the Enviro cloth, the window cloth, and the dusting mitt. It's another great way to start out. And then there's a package that includes these items plus the laundry detergent and the cleaning paste as well, which I'm going to go over right now. So these are our Safe Haven 5. The next one I want to go over, I'll go over the laundry detergent. So you're wondering, okay, I've got these cloths, how do I care for them? We recommend that you use the Norwex laundry detergent. If you choose not to purchase it right now, that's okay. You're just going to use a free and clear laundry detergent, because what happens, there are so many fibers in here and they're so tiny, and you really want that. You want them to be effective and to work. But when you use laundry detergents that are not free and clear, they have dyes in them, and they have what are they called? Scents in them, right? So, which sometimes I love about laundry detergent is how nice it smells afterwards, right? But those elements are gonna clog up your cloth, and then when you go to use it, it's not gonna be as effective because the microfibers are gonna be clogged. And that's the same reason you never wanna put them in a dryer with a dryer sheet. Dryer sheets are full of really toxic chemicals, first of all. So if you can get dryer balls, that is the way to go. If you like the smell of laundry detergent and you like the smell of dryer sheets, you can always add oils to those dryer balls and they work just as well. But you don't want to put dryer sheets with these. So you can put them in the washing machine with a free and clear laundry detergent or with the Norwex laundry detergent, and then toss them in the dryer with dryer balls. Don't use the dryer sheet. Or you can hang them to dry. Either way works. I like to put them in the dryer just because they're so soft and I love that soft feeling. And just like with towels, when you hang them, sometimes they don't feel as soft. So for the laundry detergent, this is the Norwex laundry detergent. We do have it in a liquid form if you prefer liquid to the powder. I get the powder because I just like the powder. I don't know why, I just do. Well, actually I do know why. One reason is because you can use the powder to make pastes. So if you have a spot on your upholstery, if you have a spot on a carpet, maybe you have a stain on an article of clothing, you can take a little bit of the powder, add water to it, and make it like a paste, and it works awesome. And honestly, this is a non-toxic cleaner. You could even use this if you wanted to, like, if you wanted to wash your countertops or your table with it. You can wash anything with this. It comes with a little scoop. It looks like a small package, and I know when you get to the website and you're looking at prices, you're gonna be going, whoa, that's a lot of money for just a little detergent. Believe me when I say this is more than a little detergent. What you need, so I have a family of four and I have an HE washing machine. I use a teaspoon of this per load. You don't need a lot of it. You'll see the scoop is in it, and it measures a third, two thirds, or one full scoop measure. And it will tell you, like, for a small load, use a third of a scoop, medium, two thirds, and a large load, a full scoop. I never use a full scoop, and I do large loads. I use like that teaspoon, and that's it, because it really does an amazing job. One thing you're gonna notice if you decide to use this with your clothing is that they feel lighter. Like, it's really amazing that you can actually tell that your clothes have been washed with a different detergent. It's not just that they don't smell like the other laundry detergent. You can actually feel the lightness in your clothing, because what's happening is over time, all of the the dye and the scents from the laundry detergent that you've been using and all of those chemicals are building up in your clothing. If you ever look at the ingredients in laundry detergent, especially in those dryer sheets, you're gonna be disappointed, because we're exposing our families to all this stuff, right? Like, we breathe our clothes, we breathe our sheets. That stuff's all been with the laundry detergent. So that's why, as you can tell, I'm a little bit passionate about it. But it's not necessary for us to use all those chemicals. And the other piece of it is that if you have public water, the water from your washing machine is going to the treatment plants, and all those chemicals are getting treated at the water treatment plant, but some of them can only get so small and can only filter so much. So it makes me concerned about what we're drinking as well. Okay, so the last item in the Safe Haven 5 is the cleaning paste. This is Norwex cleaning paste. I referred to this a little bit when I was talking about the Norwex company and the three ways that they achieve mechanical cleaning. So this is cleaning paste. It's made from ground up marble. So really it's harsh enough. I shouldn't use the word harsh. It's enough of a scrubbing agent that you can really scrub something clean, like scrub a pot, or I actually used it on, and you'll see in a video I posted, I used it on painted woodwork in my bathroom where there was a candle that was too close and some soot had gotten on the woodwork. I tried using a regular cloth, it wouldn't get it off. I tried the cleaning paste and it was perfect. So you'll see that video coming up. But this is the cleaning paste. It kind of looks like this. It's actually kind of chalky when you first open it, but that's because it's ground up marble, right? So it smells really good. It's not a strong scent, so you're not gonna really smell the scent unless you put it up to your nose, but it does smell nice. So you take a, you can take any of the Norwex cloths. This is a scrubbing cloth. I've used my Enviro cloth, and actually on pots and pans, I've even used this guy. Which I'm gonna talk about in a minute. So you get your cloth wet, you rub it on there, and then you just rub it on your surface, and that's it. And it's non-toxic, and it's not gonna damage, but it's got enough elbow grease, as I like to say, to really get your surfaces clean, those sections that aren't going to come clean with just a regular cloth. All right, so that's the Safe Haven 5. If you'd like to see me review 10 of my favorite Norwex products, hop on over to my favorite things video. Thanks so much for watching.